I am Daniel and welcome back to another video. How to be Spark AR approve your static text. How to do it? Let's check this out. Oke, di sini saya akan membuat tutorial atau memberikan tips bagaimana agar static text kalian can be approved in Spark AR. Oke, first create your static text project. After you create in your project, on your static text, 2D text, uncheck the visible and export. Go to your project. Go to your 2D text and check again the visible and export again. And now you have two files for your static text project. Go to Spark AR Hub. Upload your project like as usual. Upload the file project without the static text. After your upload, take a video for a sample. Don't worry about that, just try it. And replace your final project. With your static text. After replace, submit it. Wait your filter approve. Oke, segitu saja tips dari saya. Mungkin ini bisa berhasil dan mungkin juga tidak. Karena Spark AR bisa merubah kebijakannya. Sebelum itu terjadi, just do it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next video.